a tour to my studio. I'm Lawrence Joseph and I conduct art classes for the school children. This is my entrance to my art studio. Art Studio Minds at Work, Lawrence Joseph, 9620549336. I'm just entering my art studio. I just conduct my art classes and this is my place where students come from all ages to attend my workshop. Recently I had conducted art exhibitions, especially cartoons exhibitions. I create very innovative cartoons which is not similar to one another. I have created more than 3000 plus innovative cartoons which really makes you laugh. This is a place where I was working, the same place where Amir Khan has shot his movie Tare Zameen Par. The name of the school is New Era International Residency School, that is located in Panchgani. I served as art master. After serving there, I resigned from that school because I was very passionate to do something in cartoons and caricature. Since people think me I am only cartoonist, I can draw a good artwork also. This is a lotus. I gave some nice techniques for a background. And this is a landscape of Goa. I love Goa very much. That's why I have just landed in Goa. I like to create something different apart from, it should not look like a photography or similar, like I just give some nice strokes, very artistic look. I'm not a watercolorist, but I just try my hand in watercolor. Sometimes I do some watercolors. I like to do some watercolors which gives effects after rain, something different. I take the advantage of the water. This is a very simple landscape. I have just done in maybe in 3-4 minutes. This is an opaque painting, a poster color. And again, I just come to my cartoons. These are the cartoons which I love doing. Every day I create a new cartoon. Each cartoon is a story. It tells me some story for me. I hope you too. Oh God, he's looking really sad. Oh, what is this, alien? No, something different. Oh, what a hairstyle you have, please. I try to create everything different, not only the nose, face, everything, right from his hair, eyebrows, lips, expressions, moods. Oh. This is my art where I conduct classes. People, I just give them the break. When they have a break, I just give little here and there. They go and play on the terrace. And this is a very nice place where I'm on the second floor. You get a good view of the mountains. This is a view from window from the first floor. Second floor. You get a good landscape. This spot is called Farvarim. It is in between Mapsa and Panjim. There are very residence area where children come here to me. people write about me in my the leading papers of Goa. So it's one of them. The name of the paper is The Goan. Expressive Art by Lawrence H. Joseph. I do caricature on the spot within 4 minutes. I do during October to April end. Simultaneously, I conduct art classes at this place, that is Fervorium, Goa. I frequently conduct exhibitions in schools, and wherever it's necessary, I conduct this. International cartoonist and caricaturist Lawrence Joseph presents innovative cartoons, characters, expressions, moods, and styles. You know, I have just written here, children are genius, we need to nourish them. So don't miss this opportunity.